Who you are asking about Kajriwal, right?
Yeah.
He's a well-educated person, and you know how to rule the country. He's not a normal man like our CM or anything else. So he was well-educated. He's a well-known man, and that's what happening there.
But without education, he can't do anything in the state. But practically, we should think that there should be here any experience.
You should also
have some.